Welcome to this training module for version 5 of Xorcom CompletePBX. My name is Keith Bookman, and today I want to talk about the user portal. The portal provides extension users with access to a number of dialogues to give them better control of the behavior of the extension. Each user is only able to see and modify settings that relate to their own extension and cannot see or modify settings relating to other extensions or extensions that belong to any other user. The portal also provides each user with access to stored data such as emails, call history records, and faxes. To access the portal, type in the address of your PBX system in the address bar of your internet browser. Type your extension number as the username and the password that you got from your PBX system administrator and type that in the password field. Let's have a look at the dialogues in the portal menu group. My extension allows you to manage your extension. In the General tab, for example, you can update your email address or change your voicemail settings. You can modify your voicemail password or even enable or disable voicemail. The Dictation tab allows you to view and manage any dictations that you have created. I can use the edit icon to give the dictation a more meaningful name. So instead of this date, I can call it Meeting with Charles. That again. Meeting with Charles. The feature tab lists all the feature codes that are active for my extension. The Follow Me tab allows you to control your Follow Me settings. I can manage the list of extensions and external numbers to which my calls can be forwarded. So you see, I currently have my calls being forwarded to extension 2241 and to external number 9909183. And note the access code to get an outside line of 9 in front of all that. The Phone Features tab allows you to manage additional settings, including Boss Secretary, Do Not Disturb, and others. The My Voicemail dialog allows you to see and manage your voicemails. You can use this dialog to listen to voicemails or to delete them. Listen, delete. My Time Group allows you to create and manage personalized time groups. You can use them to control your phone features such as Follow Me and others. The CDR dialog allows you to see call records for your extension. You can use this dialog to export your call records in either CSV or PDF format. So these are all my call records. I can export in PDF or CSV format. This is the number of records I see at a time on a page. Now let's have a look at the fax area. Note that fax master is a commercial module that is licensed by Xorcom. The next two portal dialogues relating to faxes will not be active unless a valid license has been added to the system. The fax setting dialog allows you to personalize settings for your outbound faxes. You can use this dialog to add contact information, such as your phone number, your email address. This information will be added to the cover sheet that goes with your outbound faxes. My Faxes allows you to send faxes. Type in the destination number including any access code such as 9 that may be required to make an external call, upload the file in PDF format, and click on Send. You can also manage faxes sent to you, or faxes sent by you, in the Stored Faxes section. Click on the Preview button to see the contents of a fax. So look at the Preview button, I can see this fax here. Or you can click on the Delete button to delete a fax. Thank you for watching this video.